And we have this story tonight. Accused child killer Melissa Huckaby returns to court on Thursday in Stockton. Huckaby, meanwhile, sits in the San Joaquin County Jail. And jail records show that she has been showing some strange behavior of late. More on that now from KCRA3's Rich Ibarra.
28-year-old Melissa Huckaby is charged with kidnapping, rape, and the killing of 8-year-old Sandra Cantu. Her strange behavior in August prompted 4 different incident reports in jail. Among them are on August 12th. A custody officer writes, "I found Huckaby laying on the floor next to her bed. She stated that she felt dizzy and passed out." A half hour later, an officer noted, "I saw Huckaby sitting next to her bed with a trash can. When I asked her what was wrong, she replied, 'I took pills.'" 3 days later, a report read, "Inmate Huckaby was hiding behind mattress with a blanket around her neck. To safety cell per psych." And later, she refused dinner. Because there is a gag order in place, no one is commenting on the incidents. And that same gag order has kept the autopsy report sealed, which keeps secret the cause of Sandra Cantu's death.
Gag orders and grand jury indictments have become more frequent tools in San Joaquin County. Over the last 8 months, the district attorney has gone to the grand jury 4 times for indictments, and the court has issued gag orders in 3 of those cases.
The defense's latest motion was to file for more evidence to be turned over, but so far has not put in motion to move the trial out of the county. Yet that looms as a likely possibility.
The district attorney has already indicated that it's trying to speed this case along and may seek a trial date. As well, the district attorney's office may announce soon as to whether or not it will seek the death penalty. In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
Now, Huckaby is expected to enter a plea on Thursday, and the judge could set a trial date as well.